Can I have your applause, please? And I'd also like to recognize and thank our Vice President of Marketing for Tampa International Airport, Mr. Chris Minner, who has worked tirelessly along with our entire staff to make this happen. Let's have a big round of applause for Chris. I'd like to welcome the three new carrier service providers who will operate these new nonstop flights to Cuba. Tessie Aral with ABC Charters, Jomar Levy and Mercy Casals with JAL Charters, and Bill Hoff with Island Tours. We also are glad that several of Tampa's own travel service providers are here tonight as well. The whole reason for us to be here tonight is to give our carrier service providers and travel service providers the opportunity to answer the thousands of questions that you may have about travel to Cuba. In just a few minutes, you'll have a chance to do that. But first, let me be clear about what these flights represent for our community. They are about growth for our airport. We are aggressive marketers and not play-it-safe bureaucrats. We engage our team and our community around this effort, and the benefits of our efforts will accrue to this airport and this community. Our team was brought here to change the approach of running our airport, and we have wasted no time doing so. There is a reason that we're the first new regularly scheduled gateway to Havana. We did not sit back and wait. We went out and got the deal done. That's what we're brought here to do, and that's what we're going to do. The benefits to our airport will start out small, but will nonetheless be very important. The most important signal here is that Tampa is on the move. Tampa.